72 Angel Guy here, and welcome. Y'all see the title? I ain't gotta say nothing else but pressing X. Yo, toy uncle. Oh my god. Best game of 2020, down in the comments, please. Thank you very much. Jill?
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use
our... Is that Jill? No, that ain't Jill. No. Is that Jill?
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name?
Grass Carlos?
She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue
yep,
Service.
Yep, that's Jill.
Her name is something Valentine.
Nope, it's Jill.
It's Jill.
I knew it. That's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill.
How about nope?
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
Mm-hmm. All right. Now, I saw an Easter egg. If you come right here... And if you turn around, there's any more Easter eggs. Or do y'all hear this music? It's kinda creepy. Yo, we actually
Jill,
in here.
It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
Can we actually
clear the tracks?
In here?
You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Gunpowder. Gunpowder. Now, if we come here, combine that, make some handgun ammo. Big boy kinda smart, you know what I'm saying. Now come over here, mix this, combine that, makes green herb, we're good. Cool. Oh, it's one of those saver things, like where you save your weapons. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, 60 frames, kinda good. Alright. There's gotta be a jump scare somewhere. There's gotta be a jump scare right here. It wasn't really a jump scare, but it was something. Homie, what is you running in here for?
Poor survivors. Gotta get that train moving.
Come here, homie. Come here. Hit your shot. Dang, bro! Put homie to sleep. What's going on this demon dark alley? Oh, wait a minute. Bring this. Oh, yep, I see that. Reload. Homie, you're finna get... Oh, two of them. That's wonderful. A whole new world. Homie's behind me. Off me. Weirdo. Put him down. Put him down. Why can't you go to sleep? Why is your head turned? You're looking like me waking up out of my bed, bro. Boom! Ammo. Sit her down. Quick step in this voice. We gotta go over there. There's an open door. Gunpowder. Take that.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Your discretion is adorable. I remember this from the old RE3. They never want to break out. Yep. This is a classic. It was never like this. Like, four people here. Now they added two. But the pixel version was way more easy. Get the gun up! I'm sorry, black man. I'm sorry, weird man. I can't hit my shotgun. Sit her down! Sit! Quick moves! Woo! Quick moves! Break them ankles! I'm 6 ammo. Kill him! Quick step. I'm gone. I can't deal with y'all zombies. Y'all be irritating. What are y'all doing to that man? What did he ever do to you? Girl, I'm low on ammo. I'm not gonna go down there. I'm gonna go up here. Let's do it here. High fashion. What is that noise? I don't have any gunpowder. What is that noise? Hopefully you guys like this video. If you did, send me. Quick step. I can get your ankle broke. Gunpowder. Dip. Alright. Mix. Combine. Why did I run over here? Go. Reload! Dang, I'll put me in this thing.
Gotta put this out.
Okay. Alright. Okay, he's asleep. Oh. So he went here already. Are the zombies still there? Camping over near the ladder. Oh yeah, who doesn't love a camping zombie? Quick moves. Quick step. With the quick step. Oh! Why did that scare me? Freaking hate this game already. Not even 10 minutes in the video, though. Got jump scared. My God, he's not gonna hit the corner and I can't see an old man's big old hair. Alright, I remember this scene. They had a zombie right here. No. What happened to the zombie that was right here? Used to be a Nope, I'll pass. I kinda really don't wanna deal with that. Yo, what the frick? I'm gonna pull up on my block and then try to bleed it. Alright, I put him down with the one bullet. It's kind of tough. No handgun ammo, that's wonderful. We finna get a shotgun. We're about to get a shotgun. This is a high grade. That's a shotgun automatically. Homie's right there. I hate this game. Zelda! Barla. Mix. Combine. Okay. I mean, we don't need it right now. Sit down! Dang. These zombies can never get off me. Green herb, okay. Wait, I've always tried. Can we mix? No, we really can't. High fashion. Get off me, you piece of crap. Alright, we gotta go to the kite bros. That's when we see the zombie. And there's gonna be a zombie on the side right here. And we have nothing, so we're just gonna put him out like that. We have absolutely nothing, so. Bro, what are we supposed to do here? This is a fire hose. Yes. High fashion. I know y'all see that. What did I say? We need a crowbar. We need a tool cutter. Whatever it's called. I don't care. High fashion. Gunpowder. Okay. We're gonna combine this with that. Make that shotgun shells. Yes, this is good stuff. I know this. Use this. Heal up. We're good, bro. What? I'm pressing X. YMCA. Don't need to check what's in there today. Just wanna say that why. I say why. Why is Jill always getting the most zombies in these games? Leon doesn't even get these most. Alright. Here's the donut shop. Back in the old game, we saw that the black figure, whatever that, I forgot what it's called. It's like Mr. X Tyrant. Y'all know who that is? If you don't, go watch Corey's video. He was over here. Now we got some handgun ammo. Now we need to find some bow cutters. I love this game. How do we find that off the back? Green herb. Mix this. Combine. Eat. You, sir. Thank you very much. Why would I call you a sir? You're a ma'am. Reload. Thank you very much. Now we need to go back. Yeah, this is the exact same music that they used back in the old game. He's through that door. Quick step. Now then there's gonna be a police one. Police zombie. What happened to the... Okay. Freak, did you come from? If I got a pot of lean, I'm a sip. Thank you. Jesus. We have a heater. Okay, for those of you that don't know a lot about this game, back in Resident Evil 2, Leon had to take up some space with the slots because, like, a shotgun's really big. I'm finna drop some knowledge on your head. No zombies. Then right here is gonna be a guy. 3, 2, 1. Sit her down. Trying to catch this word. Now I really don't want to fight that guy, cause like he was really irritating in this gameplay. But how are we supposed to get there? Is my question. If I got a pot of lean, I'ma sip, sip. Get out of my queen like a little bit nip. Cause I'll be getting beat. Quick step. Why do they tell me to press X if it's not gonna do anything? Why the freak do I hate this game? Now, where's the ladder at? Bro, where's the ladder? Collateral, bro, where's the ladder? Bro, where's the ladder at? I'm not trying to fight, homie. We gotta... Oh my god! I really don't want to fight him because he's kind of annoying. Okay. I really hate this game. I really do. We only have 2 shotgun shells. Rest in peace to the homies. That was interesting. Yep, that's the dude I'm talking about. So, come here. That was. How the freak can you hit those? Okay, we're going to end the video right there. I hope you guys had a great time. So